every property owner in California has the right to the sunlight, to the wind, to the water that crosses their property. And if an adjoining property owner starts to do something with their property that infringes upon those rights, then yes, a property owner does have the right to take steps to prevent such action.